Max and Ruby in an interview with the U.S. Nick Jr. channel, Wells has stated about Max and Ruby's unseen parents that we don't see Max and Ruby's parents because she believes that kids resolve their issues and conflicts differently when they are on their own. The television series gives kids a sense about how these two siblings resolve their conflicts in a humorous and entertaining way. However, in season 6, the series finally introduced Max and Ruby's parents,